I did a Zoom with Emily, and it was literally a 10-minute Zoom. And she said to me, David, I'm sick of seeing all these female roles where the mother figure or the sister figure, and they have to be so perfect. And what was exciting for all of us was to explore someone who was flawed and had weaknesses.